Hey there, you're most welcome to this video. In this video, I'll try to explain you how you can fix your guitar strings right at your home, almost without needing any kind of equipment. So let's get right into it.
So it starts from here. First string, second string, third string, then fourth, fifth, and then sixth. So it will look like this after you have done it properly. Fixing strings over here, you have to put them in right order, like EAD, GBE. So let's get over here now.
So I had to remove all its strings because I was just cleaning my guitar.
I have put the sixth string back on just to show you guys how it is supposed to look like after you fix it. So we will move on to next string now. We will try to fix fifth string. Mine is already used, that's why it's like this. Or yours will be straight if it is new one. So it will be quite easy to put if it is new. So you just have to find this hole and make it go through. This, make sure you don't pull it completely. You have to give it a little leverage so it's quite loose, and now you'll start spinning this. There are many tools for this which you can use, but I prefer it like you can use it with your hands too. You can do it with your hands, it's not a big deal. If it gets like really tight, you can use pliers. I use it sometimes.
Now let me tell you one thing. Your guitar could be different than mine, so I just have holes over here. But few guitars have pins inside it. So if you're new to this, you might get confused. So you get tool to remove those pins. If it was me, I'd just do it anyway using something. So mine is like this. I just have holes over here, so you can easily like remove the strings, or you can just put them back in just like this. You just have to pull them and that's it. There you go.
So this is the tool that you can use to tighten the screws, and I've fixed all the strings. Now all I have to do is just tune the strings. You can download tuner from App Store also, it's quite easy. And if you're wondering about this, I actually broke the second string while I was removing it for cleaning, so now it's this much only, it's not able to reach till here. Now if you're aware about this virus thing, it's really not wise to go out during this period, so I've just managed to fix them both over here. I know it's gonna give me a problem while tuning the guitar, but it's fine, somehow I'm gonna manage it.
So if this video was of any use for you, one like and subscribe would really be appreciated, because this is how we learn since last 2.5 years. This is how I've learned everything about guitar, from knowing my first chord to knowing really cool things about guitar. And welcome to my channel.